Hey, you just make it lower.
Yeah, 3.2 mils, which is ridiculously thick. Yeah, it's free, so I can't complain. Take center stage.
You can put your sword into the other half, but it depends on people.
It's good practice.
You got everyone that sits down, you got to kick it up. Enjoy it,
Three on one off.
Just so everyone knows, need on contact with this, two leg chops.
Go for the knees, guys, go for the knees!
Why does
the knee
hurt?
Oh, that's
good. Watch the ropes, guys.
Good.
Boss.
Nice.
Okay, tell me what's going on. You're
actually
oh, I'm sorry.
I'm
sorry. Yeah. I'm on the list. Is it good? next year we're going to get just there. We'll talk to you about Steel Field very later if you like. In theory, you've got three.
Yeah.
But so these three needs to be some intact three. Shoulder. When you lift that back foot up, the only thing, Gary, is I push the top.
What you actually want to do is slow down. The temptation when you, I think when you're with someone, a lot of people go like this sort of thing, right? If you come in instead and actually go deep, it's actually more forceful. So same through the slow motion. So as you're coming in, you have shot, just really slowly for me. The block is fine, so then you're not so much more, you're not moving down, so your brain's worked on that. When you go to the shot, you want to kind of do that, right? There you go again. So it's a nice lock.
Now,
if you're to do that, and then it kind of looks a bit like a lift up. You just like that. What you want to work with instead is block down.
So that's one style. But you do need to be aware of the way the wood is.
Okay. Then you'll find this will have this good in here, where each time you is one side, this one's charging up. So the block from your shield is actually setting up
at the moment. So if I go
for your attack, bang, kind of. This head block is
seeing it going
turning into a header.
Yeah.
So instead of it being like a that, because once you get that first shot quick, the next one comes back. After that, your pendulum becomes. Come in here, I go block, bang, bang. In that time of 1, 2, 3. Instead of 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
So it's more than
you can probably try the pendulum once or twice. Try turning it into the whole pendulum now. So go. Callum's going to start. He's going to attack. We're going to go attack. Then straight away on the offside. Hang on. You're going to need to do offside first. So offside, onside, which is in the queue. For Callum to do the headlock. Offside, onside. It's a bit backward shot, but it'll work out better.
So what I'm going to do is
that's your trigger. Correct.
We're talking about that shot. So you want to come up where you think you should do it. You think you're going to take it. You need to make the right side. You think you're going to do it. Because you want to do that.
Alright, stop now. Because you've started doing
clockwise.
The first one to the right, because as you go by, you'll make that.
Or just move to
the step. Or even if you realize that's the hand to drive. You'll move your time. Through the drills, instead of wanting to rise up as you get tired.
But just lift up a bit higher, just worry about, okay,
I'm not tired, so I'm going to start training back.
Okay, your shield's too high.
Yeah,
so you want to drop down, but not too
so high.
Not
too
high.
Now, step two is the next shot. Like, and I kind of trained a bit more by staying at the end.
Let's do that there. So all you've done is
safety devices and
come navigated. You follow
so with the drill there, right? If I'm like we'll just do that one, any block you can attack off this side of the body. Right? So you think of that and then it's minimal because this is a lot heavier than this.
So you
this is a minimized group. So as it comes in, it's a little one. That's no different to the right side. So it's really
thinking about block. Your subconscious gives a lot. And in fact, imagine if he wasn't terrible.
So that pendulum drill is just a shot after.
Absolutely. Yeah.
So there we go. Drop. And then you go one.
So what you do is you're going to do three shots. You're all going to be on the other side.
So all that's changing to initiate is whether I let the sword drop that way or whether I let the sword drop that way. The other shot is a block.
You moved it too much.
So when you were doing it before, it was kind of like And one of them is actually right. Your offside was actually better than almost anything on the onside. Probably is the opposite of what you're saying. But it's probably because you're not as used to
shooting. So you're using more of the body.
Whereas this right arm, if you get hit.
Okay,
so you just shift the shoulder. Make sure it's nice and tight. Isn't that kind of...
Hey, here's a drill.
Where I hit you a
lot. Yeah.
So yeah, so all those shots are really just about the position of the sword. That's the offside there. Right?
Okay, so
that's
onside. That's onside. That's
the same. So, what I'm going to do is I'll start. The pendulum's a great one to see that.
Yeah.
I think maybe start throwing the pendulum the opposite.
Yeah.
Offside. Let's start with a good one. And then the other one. Yeah, you've done very, very well. That was a tough drill.
So, specifics of using that shield is use it as little as possible. You've got your legs covered,
one great shield.
Keep it nice. That's a good one to learn with.
Yeah, it's good one. Stand as well.
You don't have to sit around on the wall to be far. You just have to follow the tricks.
It's had a long history of sitting around
the pitch, so
it is actually good.
And yeah, it's really,
so especially when the back of your side comes out. Yeah. So the tip comes in,
that's kind of where the shots
start. For those half shots, park on there. And you kind of want to.
It's a 50-50
just inch your arm like that. I bet you shouldn't be on there. So that shot sort of you go, it's quite nice. It's just a little rotation. If you don't want to sort of project it out, because it's very
tight, the tensor is in
this. And it's not very good.
That's what you were doing.
No, and it's also not
good. And then the
one of the
shorts that you've got.
I think that's too big. I think this is
too big. Nick's on
the forward.
Just have to
get
that out.
Once
that hits, there's no bounce.
Yeah.
So that's all you can do. So if you try and actually get that tip to your leg, you're going to
be able to do it.
Very close.
That's about
something that's just going to go, if you come down
and you're going to have one shot where you're just like, if you shot, you go for that leg, we're going to jump.
And then it'll be
like,
it's just, you have to get that shield. It's the way you get there.